Good afternoon. Thanks for clicking on to WMUR.com. I'm meteorologist Eric Weglars. Decent start to the day here with temperatures in the 60s under a lot of sunshine, but we are watching this area of rain showers and clouds to our north starting to get closer to us. That's ahead of a cold front out of parts of Quebec and Ontario. So while it's warmer and less humid this afternoon, we are still expecting this front to touch off strong and severe storms across central and northern New Hampshire through the evening hours, and it's still unsettled as we go through the weekend. So stepping this forward hour by hour with Futurecast, notice by 4 o'clock, we're already expecting strong storms across parts of central New Hampshire. Best chance for a severe storm or two will be across Plymouth through Laconia, Concord, Rochester, and Lebanon. Some of the cities and towns we're expecting these to go through. The reds and the oranges there telling us these are some stronger storms rolling through by 6 o'clock. Any storms left over in eastern New Hampshire are gone. And as we go through the overnight hours, notice there's barely any clouds to speak of. So it should be a nice night tonight as temperatures fall back into the 50s and lower 60s. And there could be a stray shower first thing tomorrow morning in the upper valley, but that should be the exception as opposed to the rule. Tonight, temperatures, like I mentioned, fall back into the upper 50s and lower 60s. And for tomorrow, planning on temperatures in the lower middle 80s south, upper 70s north, and there will be additional stray showers and a rumble of thunder or two across far southern New Hampshire, mainly along the Mass border as we go through the afternoon. This weekend marks the 97th Motorcycle Week, the start of it. Saturday, some sunshine in Laconia as temperatures will top the lower 80s. And then on Sunday, any sun early will give way to strong storms again during the afternoon. So have a plan to get inside as strong storms approach during the afternoon and the evening hours. And it's still stormy all the way through the start of next week. It's the upper 80s Monday and again on Tuesday before a sharp cool down on Wednesday, an early fall-like preview with temperatures only in the upper 70s under a blend of sunshine and clouds.